Hey everybody, welcome back. We're continuing our series of the five tools and which tool each position needs to possess. You need all the tools, you need a mixture of them all, but I'm trying to narrow down the order of kind of tools that you'll need. We covered short, second, we covered first base, now we're on third base. Third base is going to be a guy, I like to say my corners, first base and third base, we're going to have to be able to swing it. Yes, we need arm strength, but you know what? If you're playing at the college level, the second baseman should be able to throw it across the first base. So arm strength is important, of course. But if you're playing college, you got to be able to make that throw regardless of who you are on the field. So get arm out of there. Defense, absolutely love it. You're going to have to play D, but he's going to be a bigger guy. Third baseman's another guy who's just dirty, probably an ex-football player. He might even be the catcher who hits a ton, but he's not as good a catcher, so he goes out to third base. He's got that warrior mentality. He's just wearing balls, picking them up, throwing them across. Hard-nosed dude. Again, we got to do all the other tools, but the number one thing is for third base, you're going to have to hit. You're going to be a guy just like that first baseman. Join me again next time. We got to talk about pitching, outfield, catching. See you again next time on the Mooney Minute.